Welcome back, everybody. Today I'm going to be playing basically all of the campaign missions for Red Orchestra 2. Pretty psyched about the Red Orchestra Vietnam coming out. So I was like, fuck it. Let's do a flashback World War 2. That way I can get pumped through the Red Orchestra games. And I was like, oh, might as well post it on some YouTube, right? So y'all can watch it. So get ready to sit back and watch World War 2 unfold between your eyes.
Spartanovka. The Fatherland's forces have made excellent progress towards Stalingrad. Our swift advance has caught the Soviets by surprise, an advantage we should capitalize on. So our forces can...
randomly pulling me out of the game? Oh, I understand.
...softly breach Stalingrad's walls without fear of attack from the rear. We've been tasked to secure the village of Spartanovka. But Ivan is not going to surrender this sorry pile of bricks without a fight, so we'll have to take it from him. First, take the church. Use the gullies for cover.
Attack the enemy, men! Remember your mission! For glory!
Alright, hello everybody. Today I'm playing just a little bit of Red Orchestra 2. I'm getting pumped in for the Red Orchestra Vietnam. I'm really psyched about that coming out.
My god,
currently we're getting worried. I'm just gonna play Vietnam single player campaign. God damn. I'm not expecting to come that. I'm a fucking marksman, okay, I see.
Has it been a habit?
What? We clearly don't expect
it.
Come on, men, push, don't fall back. You'll be the disgrace of the motherland.
Was habe ich jetzt davon?
Mein Held?
Hab ihn im Sperrfeuer! Helft mir, ihn auszuschalten!
I got you, friendly! Move, move, move! Oh my god! That kind of thing is
fucking...
What the fuck? Alright, good job, man. We captured the point. I can shoot through the fences, guys. This has changed everything.
Deckung!
mime in your shit, man, you motherfucker. Oh, fuck, I've been hit. Oh my god, I've been hit again. Oh, you motherfuckers. I guess I'm the executioner. Back at it again, fucking marksman. Why are you guys purely doing marksmen? And I fucking click, and then I'm dead. Are you fucking serious? This is bullshit. I killed 7 reinforcements. Oh, your squad is remaining. Don't know why the fuck we're all the way back here. Okay. Okay, my magazine is full. Looking up. I have to run 2 objectives forward to get to the fuck out of here, seriously. I'd have gotten upset. Looks like I'm still fighting. Can I retire now? Expect that. Some of these more tactics. I'm not gonna say tactics. Some more of these. Oh my god. Oh, I figured out how to pick up a fucking weapon and then I get shot in the side of the face. I don't want to be a fucking marksman.
Our enemies.